guys, I'm Ashley Brumbrack, trainer, health and wellness coach, and I'm going to show you how to get a nice, sexy booty. Alright, for this workout, we're going to do squats, leg lifts, alternating back lunges, and back to butt lifts, but up and out. Hi guys, I'm about to do squats, and for demonstration purposes, I'm going to use this light bar. Usually in the gym, I do about 60 pounds, but let me show you how it goes. Alright guys, while you're doing these, make sure to sit your butt back and don't let your knees go past your toes and really engage that core. Keep it strong. Alright, next, after squats, we're going to go straight into leg lifts. We're going to do 15 reps each side. Alright guys, while you're doing these, really make sure to squeeze those butt cheeks. Alright guys, after butt lifts, go ahead and grab the bar again. We're going to do alternating step back lunges. Do 12 reps each leg. Alright, after alternating lunges, we're going to go back to these butt lifts, but this time we're going to do up and out. We're going to do 15 reps each leg. Remember guys, to get that nice sexy booty, you want to work out at least 2 to 3 times a week for at least 45 minutes.